There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh? Not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Well, it was worth a try.
I got mud in my mouth.
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure in
it. Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is worth.
Exactly expecting your partner.
There we go. All set. Here we go.
I got mud in my mouth.
Uh-oh. You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Hail Mary, full of grace, our Lord is with you. Blessed are the among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Ah. Oh, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control. Hold on to something. That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn. It's bricked over. All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
God, Jesus!
I said heads up! He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey, guys?
Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So? What do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas II. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge. That's, Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard I.
Hmm. Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. The trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Jesus! That all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
Oh, look out.
Excuse me.
Big room.
Oh, this is something out of Avery's era. Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I'd give you a discount. $500.
Come on, are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. Excuse me. Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Tower.
Yeah, Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
It's all right.
So cute. Whoa, hey, Sully, look who's back.
Rabies, Nate.
He's right. It does smell good. Excuse me. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak, Sully. Hey, Sully, I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus, long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace, I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
That's right in the middle of the city. Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Now, what do you bet? Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Ah, and Taurus.
Four signs.
And four bells, way up there.
us.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. Crap. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Sully, the clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Okay?
Yeah, all right.
Leo. I dated a Leo once. Scorpio. Bet Avery was a Scorpio. Jesus!
Hey, Nate! That did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. little nauseous here.
Sam!
Not yet.
Yeah, he's probably fine. Maybe he just forgot to charge his phone. Always nice people. One left. Taurus.
Hold on. I'm heading on up.
Hey, watch those gears.
Okay. Here we go.
Move.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Well, that was fun.
Wow. This is a nice view.
Here we go. Yeah, I can turn back time. Look at that. No. Jesus. Oh, there you are. I sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Okay, Sully, I made it!
This is gonna be loud.
Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
I'm gonna have to ring it myself. Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You? All right. Sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my tower. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you. Whoa. Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime.